Hello, Capricorn, and welcome to your Tarot and Archangel messages for September 2023. And your tarot message for the month is the Five of Wands.
Capricorn, the Five of Wands represents arguments, conflict, and disagreements, also struggle, fighting endless battles, aggression, and temper. You may be clashing with personalities or egos for some of you at the workplace. There may be some pent-up energy and aggression, some irritation and frustration coming towards you, or the other way around. You can expect a lack of cooperation, a lack of control, pettiness, someone striking out at you, or chaos or unruliness. This can also represent being rough and defensive or territorial, and someone feels the need to compete with you.
And your Archangel message for the month is the Miracle of Forgiveness, Archangel Jeremel.
Thank you, Jeremel, for helping me understand the process of forgiveness, Capricorn. Jeremel's name means mercy of God, and he is the angel who allows us to look back over our life and gain clarity on where we are today. He is a miracle worker, and he helps us bring the flame of forgiveness into our heart so we can move forward in a more fearless and powerful way. Know that in every challenging area of your life is an opportunity to forgive. Forgiveness is a deconditioning of the mind. It is the process that takes place when we let go of fear and choose to love instead. Now, Archangel Jeremel knows you can give yourself a hard time over past choices that you've made, and encouraging you to forgive yourself and let go of any thoughts of regret or pain. Unforgiving or resentful thoughts, whether towards yourself or anyone else, just becomes a heavy weight. Know that your angels are here to set you free from your past and remind you that it doesn't exist. It is the present moment that is real. You are here in the here and now. Trust this and allow yourself to move forward. You are forgiven, and never forget it.
And your second message is, count your blessings.
Thank you, universe and angels, for the blessings in my life. Capricorn, don't forget to thank your angels. And take some time to see the amazing things in your life. The angels aren't calling you ungrateful, but they want you to realize what you have in your life. It's important to focus on what you have rather than what you don't have, because it will help you stay present, focused, and open to the abundance of support that is there for you right now. So start writing down your blessings and give thanks to your Creator.
And those were your Tarot and Archangel messages for September 2023. And I'm sending you lots of love and light. Take care.